Hi, this is Larry going on a little bug safari. It's a little early, it's the end of March, and there's not many critters out, but you can see a field where you might typically find many praying mantis egg cases. That's right behind me. And what we have a chance to do right now is before the spring growth comes in, we can find egg cases pretty easily. So let's take a look down here and see what we have, okay? Right by my feet, I've got an egg case right down here to the right. To the right, another one. But let's come back and get a little closer. So let's go down here. I've got a Chinese egg case right here. And then another egg case down here. We got that one's a little old, kind of green. Looks like it's been a little moldy. Let's keep a walk down this game trail. And right down here, we've got two Europeans. We got one right here, and then one right next to it on some piece of grass. There you are. Oh, I think I might have torn that grass. We're gonna leave that alone for now. Go a little further. And we've got a bush that's got three egg cases in it. So let's turn around, and we've got one right here. Ouch. Actually, this is a different bush. Another one down there. Actually, I turned too soon. We got another bush right ahead here. Let's take a walk. Praying mantis egg case right there. This bush has got three. Got one right here. One right here. That one's a little torn up. And then one there. And let's go back here. I think we've got a European I saw close by. There it is. Another European. We'll knock that one over. Right here. There you are. So, you got the right field, right habitat for praying mantises. You can find plenty. There's one right behind me here. Larry on a bug safari in the spring. See you again. Bye-bye.